I'm sure many people would expect any other Star Wars game to appear here. Rebel Assault 2, Masters of Terras Cassie, or maybe even the most recent Battlefront 2, but my god, this is probably the worst Game Boy Advance game I've ever played. I got it with my GBA when it first came out, I hated it as a kid, and I hate it just as much nowadays. And with most of the bad games we've covered so far, I really do not know what to say about it since all the footage here speaks for itself. What you have here is not only a game based off of, in my opinion, the worst Star Wars movie ever made, letting you explore some of the most miserable and repetitive locations in the entire saga, but the game is also a platformer beat-em-up where you take up so much of the screen and move so stiffly that taking damage, I swear, is purely inevitable most of the time. You have a completely pathetic list of moves to play with that barely work their way into the gameplay itself or change how you approach battles, your force abilities are just a total pain to use that hinder your progress more than anything, and most of the levels, when they aren't screwing you over with zoomed in screen crunch when jumping around, make you do one thing. Walk right. You walk, attack a few times, you walk, attack a few times, and the stage just stops when it feels like it. Fun, right? After which, you'll have these moments of flying around in first person through one of the ugliest and indistinguishable segments you will ever see in a video game. I'd love to say a bit more about it, but I can't even make out what the hell is going on here. What is this? What was that? Jesus Christ, what is that thing? And for something that looks as bad as this, the fact it runs like crap makes it even more of an insult. Simpsons Road Rage looks better and plays smoother with fake GBA 3D, so what's this game's excuse? You can't tell me Star Wars didn't have the budget for it. This is not the kind of Star War I want any part of, this is more like Star Bitch Slaps. In the end, all I can say is that I really don't like Attack of the Clones on GBA. It's coarse, rough, and irritating, and it gets everywhere. Do you feel like you need to wash your brain out after seeing some truly awful video games? Well then how about go to the description below to chrono.gg/caddy where you can get a really good Steam game on the site every single day for a ridiculously cheap price. Be quick though, the offer only lasts a day and then it will change tomorrow.